All right, so the protesters are here. This is the police station. We're in a district called Sham Shui Po. But yeah, there seems to be a smaller group of them this time. So this might not last as long, but you never know. The police are here. The police have arrived. Can't see them with the camera, but yeah, you can definitely see the sirens or the lights. So here's the police station, and the protesters are here. Oh, they're getting closer. Out and about. So they're called the STS, the Special Tactical Squad. Got to have that abbreviation. Did not take them long to show up.
They're on the move.
There's a line of cops that way, and then protesters are here, sort of taking over the street. Nothing of significance now. They haven't used pepper spray. They just rushed the crowd. Oh, they're getting ready for it, getting ready for the tear gas, but yeah, they haven't fired anything yet. It's still pretty early in the so-called standoff. There's a lot of restaurants open, so I'm not sure if police will fire. They have been known to fire when restaurants are still open in residential areas and stuff like that. So we might see that tonight, who knows. There's still the police line up this way, so I have a feeling something might happen. Well, if something's going to happen, it's going to happen up this way. So I'll stay up here. Yeah, France is pretty crazy. That's it's still gauche, which happened recently. It's like the cops of that area. Let's go back to the protesters.
There's a line up here.
Pops down that way. Oh no, doesn't look like it. looks like they're all leaving to another area, so I'll find out where that is. I'll just stick around here, just in case something happens. Yeah, the bulk of the protesters have left. That's just... Yeah, most young people speak English. Police first aid. Residents are getting pissed off now. Just gonna heckle the police. Alright, looks like they're all gone, so I'll cut the live stream off there and stay tuned, because they might go to another place tonight. It's hard to wait. So stay tuned. You might see another live stream later on. Thanks for watching.